trap. Go on to marinate on that for a minute.